My name is Hannah Cooper and I am a lecturer here at the UCL Ear Institute. The MSc in Advanced Audiology is for practising audiologists who are looking to enhance their clinical skills, maybe move up in their careers, people who are maybe interested in research, in specialising in a particular part of audiology. The Ear Institute is a unique place to study, I think primarily because we're a small institute, so you can really get to know people. So as a member of staff, I get to know the students really well, and I think students get to know us as well.
My name's Hannah, I'm a paediatric audiologist in the NHS. I did my master's in advanced audiology in 2021 and 2022. I chose to study at the UCL Ear Institute because it came highly recommended by a number of colleagues who have studied here before. It's also known as a centre of clinical excellence, and it was a brilliant opportunity. I like studying at the Ear Institute because you are able to meet lots of like-minded people who understand the field of audiology and have worked in the field already, and you can learn from them, they can learn from you. It's a wonderful sense of community.
We've got lots of flexibility in terms of choice of modules, but we've also got lots of flexibility in terms of how you might study. So you can come to us for a year for full-time study, you can come to us for part-time study over 2 years, or you can take up to 5 years to do flexible study. So if you want to carry on working while you're studying, you can do that as well, and we can accommodate that in your job pattern. So the MSc in Advanced Audiology really gives you the breadth and depth of knowledge to apply for higher specialist roles, either in the NHS in the UK or in the private sector or in your career internationally. Our graduates go on to a variety of different roles, so potentially higher specialist roles in, for example, in the National Health Service, maybe paediatric audiologists or tinnitus specialists. They might also go on to higher level roles in private practice, research careers maybe, so PhD studentships or research audiology roles, so lots of opportunities for our graduates.
Since completing my master's, I have now landed a role as a senior paediatric audiologist. That's a band 7 within the NHS. It's something I never thought I would have been confident enough to do until completing the master's. The clinical skills, the critical analysis skills, and the interpersonal skills I learnt while I was here. Being able to fit children with hearing aids, they have a process of being able to fit a colour of hearing aid and a colour of ear mould, and when they get fitted on the day, they're so excited. They often wear matching clothes to their hearing aids, and it's very, very sweet to see them come in and start tapping on the tables and making all the noises because they can suddenly hear things again. And that's a really special thing to be able to go through with them.